Negative 12 over 20. Now it turns out 4 can go into both these numbers. So the greatest common factor for 12 and 20 is 4. So we're going to divide 12 by 4 and 20 divided by 4. Okay, so that's a negative 12 divided by 4 will be a minus 3. I'm going to put the minus out front. 20 divided by 4 is 5. So negative 3/5.